check this out. Surveillance video capturing a woman scouting out this Pets Plus store before she swipes two ferrets. It happened yesterday afternoon at the store in Quakertown. The store asking the public to please help in the return of these animals. Animal rescue officials say the baby ferrets need a whole lot of attention and the proper food in order for them to thrive.